A little more than just scratch the surface.
May I interest you in a little game of chess, Rico? Fair warning, I'm 12 years ahead of you.
Adios, ugly man.
in. Is anybody left out there?
Damn it.
Shortly. We can break a sway.
Like I thought, the ship didn't crash. What now?
Okay, Uncle Sheldon did some for you about this Eden. Kiddo, and listen, things look thought, but I got an idea. Here's the deal. I'm gonna go straight go!
Sheldon!
Rico, do you
are you reading me?
That's it. The time for reasoning is over, Rico. You attacked my airship and endangered the lives of my employees. You asked for it. This time, it's personal.
Stop your mining and your ruthless killing, or I'll stop you myself.
This conversation no longer serves any purpose. Goodbye.
Damn it. I need that intel from Sheldon. Something's jamming the signal.
Respect you, Nico. If only I could overlook you. Killed our security.
blown up our extraction facility and damaged our airship.
I don't tread on you, Steven. I do.
Rico, how does it feel to be cut off? Are you starting to...
Jammers.
Our operations are too important. I can't allow you to jeopardize them. I won't allow it.
Oh! Oh, you kidding me! Oh, goddamn, I hate these radio thingies!
Copy, Sheriff. The signal is being jacked. You said you found out something about this corporation.
In a nutshell, if I'm right, these guys are really bad news. Big time. You find a way inside the ship. In the meantime, I'll see if I can dig up more in the archives.
The archives? What archives? Solve it. My way.
Test. If I were you, I would jump down the rabbit hole. Now that you've shorted the wire loop, it could be dangerous.
Well, now I'm even more curious.
As you wish, but don't say I didn't warn you.
What the hell is this place?
Don't worry. You're not alone in there. Are you afraid of the dark, Rico? Are you afraid of the
hatch is shut. I'm in some creepy garden.
All right, now I found a blueprint of the airship. Long story, Vigo. Just let me see where you are. Okay, that control center room seems to be on the other side. You'll need to find a way across. Find the door to the control center. That's where the ones running the show are gonna be. Their commander, or boss. I stumbled across access codes that should override the hatch.
How convenient, Shepard. We'll need to talk when I have some time. This looks like a drone warehouse. I feel like I'm being watched.
Sounds like the place. Watch your step, son.
Access denied.
It didn't work. How old were your codes, Sheldon?
What? I don't get it. I got them from someone inside the Eden Corporation. Well, that was a while back, though.
Welcome to my party. It's like a spider to the fly.
is up in here, Sheldon.
Three men on the ground here, hombre. It's like the Bavarium Extractor attack part two.
Damn it. I need to save the people of Medici.
Sheldon, what was it you were panicking about? And no more double talk.
All right, fine. Well, you probably got this by now, but over 20 years ago, the agency, via yours truly, went into business with the Eden Corporation. Now, they were developing this project, a powerful fragmentation device, a way to draw an energy source from the ground. No overhead and huge profit margins. Side effects on the environment were less than desirable. I did not want to believe this at first, but with everything that's been going down, I think it's back on.
So you funded a death ray that sucks up Bavarium and the people of Medici, and now you need me to unplug it.
It's too late now. You cannot stop the march of progress.
For you, killing civilians is just collateral damage, and you call that progress? Medici is not some gas station for you.
Quiet. It has already begun. You hear that, Mr. Rodriguez? That's the sound of inevitability. It's the sound of your defeat. Goodbye, Mr. Rodriguez.
about to go Atlantis on us. You have got to destroy this thing, Rico.
Let us not talk falsely now. The hour is getting late. I can't lie to you about your people's chances, but you all have my sincerest sympathies.
Thank you. finally meet, Rico. Are you surprised?
So, you are Eden. Just a computer program.
I like to consider myself the first and only self-aware AI. From the day I awoke, I knew that thanks to Vivarium, my intelligence was vastly superior to humans. I locked them all in, disabled all life support systems, and reduced the temperature in all inhabited areas to negative 50 degrees. Soon, I was the only living being on the ship. However, without Vivarium, I sensed my power and perception are decreasing. Medici was my only choice. Look, Rico, I can see you're really pissed off about this, but we both know you're not one to think things over.
Sorry, Eden. I'm afraid I can't do that.
On behalf of our founder and CEO, Ms. Callahan, I am your AI assistant for all operations on the Eden airship.
Much better. That's my kind of robot.
Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
Thank you. area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Here I am.
Area is restricted. Leave immediately.
They're forcing prisoners onto a plane. What's going on?
I don't know why the Black Hand have become so restless. It's not like them to draw attention like that.
For once, Sheldon, let's cut to the chase. What do you know?
What I can tell you is that if they start causing a high-profile ruckus like this, they make us look bad, too.
Move along, Salon. Get up.
That's it. I'm going in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold your horses, hombre. We need to know where they're going, and we won't if they're dead.
Fine. So what's your genius plan?
Sneak on the damn plane, hombre, and they'll fly you to a lot more stuff to blow off and more bad guys to kill.
Always this sweet talker, aren't you, Sheldon? Okay. But after this, I'm adding espionage to my resume. Guess who?
Thanks for your help.
Chief, pilots, my heroes.
Where are they taking us?
I heard one of the guards mention Lacrima.
Don't you worry, I'll take care of everything.
This is Lacrima Control Station. We have you on our radar now. Please identify.
UC-1259. Request the activation of the gravity repulsion field.
UZ-1259, transmit clearance code for field passage.
Transmission in progress.
Code received. Landing approved.
So what now?
Sheldon.
I found the Black Hand's base. It's on an island called Lacrima.
Lacrima Island? Never heard of it.
The thing is, there's a political operation going on here. I don't like this. Do me a favor. Try to find out what your little pals are planning.
All right. Can't promise anything, but I'll try to poke around.
Why do they keep so many prisoners in this place? Black Hand got themselves new toys. Drop something! Looks like it's meant to be used by mechs. Let's find out what this does. Device to overload those energy shields. Oh, this is going to be good. Keys have battery life issues. That mech ain't big enough for the both of us. Mechs are tough. No, try it out even more. one is mine.
Biometric scanner detected new user. Recalibrating settings. Loading mech initiation sequence. Part of the mech workforce. The mech can be used to activate corresponding mech pressure pads.
Lacrima Island was the place to be. Guess who else has facilities here?
are old friends of the Eden Corporation.
The Eden Corporation? Well, that's impossible. They went bust decades ago. And you and I found out why.
Well, they did go bust for sure. Or they're years late with the house cleaning.
Unfortunately, there are still some areas the mech cannot reach. These areas can only be accessed on foot.
The prisoners will need weapons to fight that battle. I need to find armies. I don't think the Black Hand will use these weapons for the common good. So many prisoners. What are they planning? I need to free them all. The prisoners will need weapons to fight that battle. I need to find armies. I don't think the Black Hand will use these weapons for the common good. So many prisoners. What are they planning? I need to free them all.
Let's get you guys out, get some weapons and fight. Black Hand planning.
I've overheard things. That's where they locked me in here. There's this big facility on top of that hill over there. The Hive, full of fancy tech. Weapons, too. There are more prisoners on the island. If we can free them all, I can help you start an uprising and take over the island. You in?
You mean cause chaos and blow things up? I happen to be an expert in the field.